could never face. Part of you, I do.